In front of the 1411 Locust Building, we have the statue of the homeless Jesus. Neighbors don't want the homeless around. They want to do everything they can to drive them out of downtown. And I saw this happen firsthand. I'm Larry Rice, director of the New Life Evangelistic Center, how the system can actually create chaos and then want to blame it on the work of God. We have all these homeless people that have come forth and testified the fact that the police actually encouraged them to go and sleep between the 14th and 15th block on Locust prior to the cease and desist order taking effect at the New Life Evangelistic Center. They let them sleep out there for weeks, even months. And then once that order was given, they went out there with the police sweep and chased them all off. Well, now there may not be homeless people around there, but they're sure hurting and they're in many different locations. We believe that it's very important that we can get back into this 1411 Locust Building as soon as possible. And that's why we have all different types of repairs that are taking place. The problem is if the city keeps adding to their list because they're trying to perpetually keep us out, then we're going to have to go to court with this whole issue. That's why I'm asking for, number one, your prayers, and you continue financial support so we can make the repairs. And number three, a legal process that's so absolutely essential at this time that's far beyond the 1411 Locust Building. It relates to groups all over and churches all over that want to reach out in response to the scriptures and let the light and love of the homeless Jesus, who said that foxes have holes and birds have nests, but he, the Son of Man, had nowhere to lay his head, to live through them. We're striving to do that, New Life Evangelistic Center. Even though the 1411 Locust Building is presently closed, we're doing everything we can to help homeless people. Some we're taking to Wentzville, Missouri, getting them into hotel rooms where they're finding jobs right away. Others we're getting a wide range of training programs. We're helping them with literally hundreds and hundreds of Metrolink bus tickets so they can get out and find jobs and all different types of emergency supplies. And all this is possible because of those of you that are praying, caring, and sharing with the New Life Evangelistic Center. So please send your gift now to P.O. Box 473, St. Louis, Missouri, 63166.